We are the Bioeconomy Institute at Iowa State University. We're a world leader in thermal deconstruction of biomass into fuels and chemicals, backed by over $50 million in funding over the last 5 years. It's led to our latest breakthrough in thermal deconstruction, which we are working to demonstrate at the 50-ton per day scale. It all starts with what we call autothermal pyrolysis. Heat transfer is a bottleneck in traditional pyrolysis systems, and it becomes worse as the reactor is scaled up in size. In autothermal pyrolysis, however, air is used as the fluidizing gas, which partially oxidizes some of the products of pyrolysis, removing the need for external transfer of heat to the reactor and speeding up the process several fold compared to conventional pyrolysis. Autothermal pyrolysis has three advantages. First, by removing the need for external transfer of heat, reactor design is simplified, reducing technology risks when developing commercial scale systems. Second, autothermal pyrolysis lends itself to process intensification. Biomass processing rates increased almost threefold in pilot scale testing of autothermal pyrolysis, with several fold additional intensification expected as the pyrolyzer is scaled up. Third, techno-economic analysis shows reduced capital costs of more than 25%. We've coupled autothermal pyrolysis with a novel pretreatment of biomass, making possible production of cellulosic sugars via pyrolysis. Another product is phenolic oil, which can be used in applications ranging from dispatchable renewable power to low sulfur marine fuels. We're developing an innovative method to convert phenolic oil to pie diesel. We've also pioneered development of an asphalt modifier by adding phenolic oils to traditional asphalt. The resulting bioasphalt has better temperature performance than traditional asphalt with which it is blended, expanding the geographical range for its use as highway pavement to much of the U.S. Like conventional pyrolysis, we can produce an aqueous phase of bio-oil, but instead of condensing this low-value stream, we retain it in vapor phase along with non-condensable flammable gases and burn it to provide heat for drying biomass before it enters the pyrolyzer. Autothermal pyrolysis produces an excellent biochar, which can serve as a carbon sequestration agent, making the pyrolysis refinery carbon negative. We're developing biochar into a sorbent to remove phosphates from contaminated water resources, as well as serve as the foundation for a slow-release fertilizer. Now we're proving that technology works at the demonstration scale by constructing a 50-ton per day pyrolyzer to produce cellulosic sugars, phenolic oil, and biochar, and performing an analysis of life cycle costs and environmental impact. Our research is being supported by the DOE-funded Rapid Institute, the country's 10th Manufacturing USA initiative, and the Iowa Energy Center. Design and construction of the demonstration plant is financed by Stein Seed Farm. Frontline Bioenergy LLC is providing engineering, procurement, and construction services for the project. We are BEI, leading the bioeconomy. Visit us on the web at biorenew.iastate.edu.